Thank you. very much. That was a medley of a, that's kind of odd, medley actually. Started with a waltz written by a Scandinavian hardanger player that I met. He's from, I guess he's from Norway, but he lives in Finland or somewhere. And I met him, he came to America and needed a place to stay. He stayed for a long time. So, yeah, too long. And so I got this, I got him to come in and record with me, and got my money's worth out of him, so hanging out with me, and he recorded a couple of tunes with me on his hardanger fiddle, which surprisingly sounds very good with harp, because it has sympathetic strings, and it's very cool. So that was called Vidar's Waltz, or just Waltz. And I followed it with a set of jigs, Blarney Pilgrim, which I played backwards to play the last part first, and then the second part, and I did what do you call those things, anagram version. And I followed that with Morrison's jigs, so the most overplayed jigs in Celtic music. It doesn't stop me from playing it. And now I'm going to play just a solo, an air, a song from Ireland, very sad tale about a broken-hearted man missing his love, who left him for another, called Bridget O'Malley. Players, and I was feeling a little envy because they're so cool, you know, and they play really fast, and they're just really relaxed people, and never seem uptight, and it's so wonderful what they do. So this is like I'm practicing my Irish tune, and also I switch into a Latin piece, which is called Luna de Miel. So my private name for it is Brian Baru Goes to the Fiesta.
Thank you.
very much something to play, just play a little bit of an air, a beautiful kind of universal air called The Waters Wide, followed by O Carolyn's Concerto. And this will be my last piece, followed by my encores.
Thank you.
got my last piece, and I have a couple of encores prepared for you, and I invited a special guest just to get our... We've been listening to Harp all weekend, most of us, so it's a special treat. I invited Anna Sachin to play sitar. David from AccuSound, he makes pickups, and he's in the back there. If you're still here tomorrow, please check him out. He installed pickups in both his harps for me tonight. They detach, they're not permanently mounted in there. So if you're looking for a pickup for your instrument, but not just for harps, they make them for pianos and violins and everything. It sounds pretty good. So he's not here to thank personally, but I thank him by buying all these pickups before I leave.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.